I am Jorge. I am from Sevilla in Spain, and I'm a civil engineer with a background in offshore wind and fatigue. I am doing a PhD in Trondheim in Norway, and I'm focusing on risk assessment and reliability and the decision theory of structures. If you take, for instance, structures like wind turbines and wind farms, there is a lot of improvement that can be made and a lot of money that can be saved using the value of information for the planning of inspections and maintenance strategies. So this was the reason I chose to come to this course action, to this training school. And I think it was a great opportunity for networking, for meeting people and PhDs doing similar research investigations, and also to meet experts in the field that could help you focus and learn about this very interesting topic.